Hi, hello, welcome to Hawk World. Subscribe and press the bell button below.
Hi everyone.
Today I will make caterpillar. I want some things now. Now I want yellow color paint. I will show you magic with colors. I will put this side. You want paint palette, any color balloon, and yellow and blue paints, and paint brush. A for empty paper. Let's start it. First, we should mix yellow color and blue color paint slowly and neatly. Then the magic color will come. See, a light green is forming. Meanwhile, balloon to small size. And dip balloon in the green color. Paint like a caterpillar. Then for face, dip balloon in that color. Then make circle shape. Oh no, my caterpillar don't have eyes. So take black color paint, use your index finger and make two small eyes. I did small mouth also. Now I will draw small legs for body. Last I put two tiny ears. Now I will put yellow for ears. And baby tail also. Now I will write my name. I will give finishing touch. Looking colorful. The caterpillar is done. And where? I will be adult balloon. Dip the balloon in the yellow color. So my smiley cheek is ready. We can also do colorful flowers.
Wow, see how my sister did balloon printing. This is so easy process. We can call this also balloon stamping. Hope you like our video. Please like, share, subscribe.